I'll be the one to hold you in my arms.